This is the game between Magnus Carlsen and Bill Gates played in 2014. For this Blitz game, played in a studio in London, Gates had the white pieces and Magnus was given 30 seconds on the clock against 2 minutes for Gates. The game was soon over. Magnus didn't play the most accurate moves because he had to rely on tricks as he had less time. And surely it worked. Carlsen defeated Bill Gates in only 12 seconds. And Bill Gates was amazed by his play.